This was a bad idea. I want to say it's not you, it's me, but...
It's you. It's always been you.
You're just... not good for me. You should go. Please. Don't look at me that way. Please. Oh, I just, damn it, I want you!
There's no shame in enjoying the taste of French fries. We all do. But daily intimacy with fast food isn't just unhealthy. It places you in an addictive, dangerous relationship. We know it's no good for us, so why can't we stop? Come to Collaborative Health for some real relationship advice.
Oh, God, you're so good! I love you.
She doesn't want to see you anymore.